June 2020, Pride Month. Gay agenda took over. Drag queen story hour. They began coming for the children. They labeled all straight white men as toxic cisgendered males. And then they began rounding up all the women into internment camps to be their new best friends. They put all the children into Wayfair cabinets and sold them to the richest bidder. All masculine men went into hiding, except for one. This is his story. Four down. An awkward bundle of sticks. Okay. I'm not in moral standing.
Shoo! I fucking hate pussy.
Who is it?
Open up. This is the gay agenda. Listen, we know you're in there. Open up the door now, or else.
I'm sorry. I can't come to the door. We all have COVID-19 here.
What do you mean, we? Who else is in there with you? What do you mean, we? It says on the census board that you live here alone.
I do.
Now open this door, or I'll break it in.
I do live alone. I have multiple personality disorder also. What's that, Bill?
Listen, I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll break this door in. Do you hear me in there?
Please, you must go away. I don't want any trouble. Please. I'm very, very sick. In the body and in the head. Please, you must understand. I don't want any trouble from the gay agenda. I'm sorry. Please.
Open this door now, Mr. B. Ryan.
I think you have the wrong house. My name is Bourne. Alborn.
Whatever, Mr. Byron. Open this door.
Upstairs. Just do as I say. Go. Upstairs. Something important. The machine I've been working on. Can teleport you into the woods.
What?
I know you think I'm crazy, but just
question Back to the Future. Don't question me. Come on. I'm coming.
Do you hear me in there, Mr. Byron? Mr. Buran? Listen, open this door now.
It's open.
Mr. Byron, I presume. We've had reports from your neighbour that you're housing women and children here. Will there be any truth in that matter, Mr. Byron?
You know as well as I do. You know, there isn't a woman for miles. They've all been taken away to internment camps. Children, no. I'm here on my own. This place has just given me shelter for a little while.
Why didn't you run with the rest of the cis toxic males? Huh?
Why? Because I don't run. I have a bad back. I can't run. If I run more than a couple of feet, I'll be in immense pain.
Byron, you're the last cis-gendered male for 400 miles. What are you doing here? What's wrong with your eyes? You haven't taken the vaccine, have you? You're off-grid, out of contact. There's a heavenly glow in your eyes, Byron.
My name's Bourne. Al Bourne. You don't mind if I smoke in here, do you?
I don't care what your name is. This is your last stand now. It's over for you and your kind. This is the gay agenda, and we are taking over.
Let me ask you a question. You wipe out all the males, and then you put all the women into internment camps, and you send all the children off in little cabinets to creepy motherfuckers. And then there's just you left. Your kind. You're not really a community, are you? Because a community gets on. They get along. A community consists of people of all ages. Families. People that procreate naturally.
A community does not die out after the fourth generation of sodomites.
Where do you think your best friends are going to come from when you've wiped out all the men and you've taken all the women hostage? You've sold all the children into whatever you sell them into. Where do you think the next generation of women and children and even your kind comes from? It comes from me! My kind! And I will never let you take over. You hear me? It's just you and me in this cottage. You think you can take me? Bundle of sticks. Because you're not that awkward to fucking carry. I'll throw you off a fucking roof.
We will choke you out. Now, get on your knees, Byron. Get on your knees.
I bet you say that to all the fellas. Don't you?
This is the gauge end, and we are taking over.
You fairy! Come on!
Byron.
Okay, I'm gone.
Get every gay agenda officer down here now. We have a new HQ. Of course I love you, darling. But I love your big hairy back. I told him the immortal words of glory, a Fionnuala gainer. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Don't turn around now.
Groovy. Better roll another smoke and wait for these sodomites. Alborn defeated the sodomite army that night. Single-handedly, just a couple of axes. Whole tank of gas, and a chainsaw. He carved through those sodomites with ease, freed his people. It was a victorious night. No more sodomite music was allowed. Only music that rocked. There was a long road ahead. He was up to the task.